This guy's gonna lose us in the market, Ethan.
So there I was with my sword when I finally found that fucker. And my god, he looked like he'd taken more roids than the days I've lived. You had no idea how juiced Mayor Kevin was. But I ended up beating him in the end, with absolutely no help from anyone whatsoever. But more and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. You know? Ah, shit. That's my partner hailing me. Guess I better get going.
But, you are gonna pay for that drink, aren't you, sir?
Do I look like I'm made of money, you stupid bitch? Pay for your own fucking drink. Oh dear, Alex. It looks like we've got another one who doesn't know not to resist the electricity.
I think you should start cooperating fast.
Just fucking tase him again, Alex.
The whole world sitting on a ticking bomb. The whole world sitting on a ticking bomb. So keep your calm. And it's about to explode.
Welcome back, guys.
Cheers. Where are you headed off to?
William and I are being called out to a close protection operation for the mayor, whilst he delivers a speech today.
Is this for the grand opening, Volk?
Yep, I'm telling you, this guy gets more death threats than days I fucking lived.
Terry's hope is at least better than fucking Kevin. I've had enough of OCA leaders for one lifetime.
You said it, Alex Ross. How did the call to the market go?
Well, we've got one suspect locked up for interrogation regarding the missing persons. Problem we've been having in the city.
Very good. So I trust you'll be able to hold down the fort whilst me and Volk go away for a few hours to keep the new mayor safe.
I guess, Ethan?
Nah, I'm sorry, Alex, man. I gotta get back home to make sure the girlfriend hasn't burned the fucking house down.
Fucking hell, alright. I guess I'll just talk to our human trafficker. And I'll see what I can get.
Alright, well, we best be off. We'll catch you later, Alex. Ethan.
See you later, guys.
Yeah, see you later.
I'll see you around, man. Good luck, Alex.
Thanks.
I'm fucking bored.
I'm pretty sure he'll be here soon, Volk. We just gotta sit tight.
What's so important about this event anyway?
It's the new mayor in New Phoenix City, Volk. And unlike our former friend Kevin, it appears this one is not attached to any criminal organizations and doesn't plan on bowing down to any.
Oh my god, William. It's good to see you again.
Likewise, Mayor Vin Diesel. It's been too long. Are you ready to deliver your speech?
Of course. It's time I say hello to my family.
Showtime, Volk.
Fucking finally.
Hello, people of New Phoenix City. Should I say, my family. Today is an important day, marking the start of my governance. Phoenix. I wish to assure you that the city will continue to be a safe place, in which all your needs are well looked after the fairness and justice. But I promise to you, my family, that I am incorruptible and we shall live prosperously.
What if you miss?
I won't. Just make sure the other two are ready.
Thank you for coming today. I promise you all that good things will continue. For our people, our family.
Get down, Mayor Vin Diesel!
Iris, you stupid fuck!
Volk! We need to move the mayor!
Copy that. Move with me. Keep your fucking head down, Vin.
I'm calling Alex and Ethan!
Wait a minute, who the fuck are these guys?
Okay, listen, right? You're gonna get this once. So as soon as I leave this room, you're fucked. You got it?
What the fuck do you want, NPIS? Big pendejo?
I want to know who the real big boys of the operation are. In exchange, I'll let you walk free right now.
Yo, for real, bro?
For real?
Bro!
This is Alec Ross speaking. William? What the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ, I'm on the way. Fucking hell.
So am I free to go, Capron?
Look, I know I left in a rush. Please don't start talking to me about packing your bags and burning the fucking apartment down again, okay? Who the fuck are you?
Hello, Aidan.
How do you know my name?
I'm your son, Aidan.
Right, okay. But I don't have any kids.
But I'm your son, Ethan.
Okay, well, do you have a name? Okay, well, I guess, I'm gonna name you Tiny. Is that alright?
Okay, Ethan.
Okay, so, Tiny, do you know who your mom is?
No, Ethan. You stupid bastard. That's why I'm here.
Yo, what the fuck? Fuck's sake. Hello? Yeah? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I'm on the fucking way. Sit tight. You just sit here, Tiny. Don't you fucking move or fuck anything up, you little fucking gremlin. I don't even know how you got in this house.
Goodbye, Aidan.
We need to preserve what little freedoms we have left. We can't do that with another mayor who wishes to crush legitimate businesses trying to protect the people of New Phoenix. Bring out Vin Diesel, so that we can fucking kill him.
Hey, what the fuck is your problem, man? We're actually out here trying to do some good whilst you're just trying to fucking kill people.
Sacrifices have to be made to save what little freedoms we have left. One of these days you will all thank us.
This cunt would just sit still. Oh, fuck this shit.
What in the fuck were we getting out of here?
You guys alright? Is the mayor injured?
No. We're good, and so is the mayor. Thanks for the assist, by the way.
Who the fuck are you anyway? You with the PD?
Yes, if you don't know already. You'll have to consider me a friend of the department. How did this shit even happen?
I'm not sure at the moment. We're gonna need CSI team down here to analyze some of the bullet casings and explosive residue to maybe get us a lead. We can't have another shakeup here.
I better get going then. I'm sure my boss will want a report.
Do you know who that guy is, William?
I'm not sure, but I have an idea. I just hope it isn't right.
Don't worry, it looks like I've contained the situation.
Who the fuck was that guy?
Beats me. I guess we better see what William thinks we should be doing next.
Come on! Just fucking load!
God, this is so frustrating.
Tell me about it. I've been watching this thing, fucking load DNA, for 2 hours straight, and it's still not found our guys. What piece of evidence are you looking at? Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
You should be grateful you're not in my position. 1 minute you're running and gunning trying to do a speedrun, and next thing you know you're playing as Ashley fucking Graham and run into a goddamn block sliding puzzle, a developer's wet dream, and a gamer's nightmare.
You're supposed to be scanning over evidence, in hopes of finding out whoever the dudes were, trying to kill the fucking mayor!
What's the big deal? There's only like a couple hundred pieces of explosive residue and gun ballistics, and you're already scanning the biggest majority of that, so, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry, it's just quite tedious, you know what I mean?
Fuck!
Just search a Resident Evil 4 walkthrough! Right?
I can't. Ever since William upgraded these fucking computers to Windows 11, I haven't been able to get onto any network connections.
Can I just log onto another computer?
I can't, man. I'm trying to speedrun this shit, and I haven't been able to save. I can't quit or restart. Fuck me. I was doing so fucking well, and now I'm failing miserably on this fucking puzzle. Every second I spend on it is gonna increase my completion time and further send my mind into a bottomless chasm of fucking homicidal rage.
Oh wait, dude, I think it's done. Oh, no, never mind, definitely not.
Okay, God, please grant me the power to solve this fucking puzzle, and I'll never ask shit of you again, okay? Thanks. God damn, this is fucking bullshit. Oh fuck, I think I broke it. No, 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 no!
Normally, I would be completely fucked off that you've destroyed more NPIS equipment, but I just don't care. Staring at this loading bar has fried my brain. I can't make it go any quicker either, because it's gotta go all through some sort of scan to catch all types of residue. I don't even think I can blink anymore. My eyes are fucking dried up. Wait. Wait. Ooh. Finally! There. Folk, check this out. It says... Right. Wow.
That's, Does this mean that...
We need to tell Ethan William about this right now.
You want to tell me why you had a special activities division operator watching over an NPIS protection detail before it was attacked by the OCA?
So the explosives residue proved it was the remnants of the OCA then?
Don't dodge me on this, Jason Statham.
You know, William, after you and your boys killed Mayor Kevin, people have been a bit worried about whether the NPIS can actually do their jobs properly.
What the fuck are you saying to me?
I'm saying that a lot of people think it's time for the NPIS to move on, and for the Special Activities Division to take over. You're all old-schooled and redundant. I think it's time to let the pros handle things from here on out.
That's never gonna happen. This is far from over, Jason.
But now, William, yes. But soon everyone will have forgotten about you. And all they'll remember is me and my operators. A new age is coming, whether you like it or not. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some work on the OCA to do. Ta-ta, Captain.